Want to know the truth why they're always brought up when we vomit? Well, first, learn the truth about food poisoning. It all starts with a little contamination. You may not know if the preparation was unhygienic, the food was stored at incorrect temperatures, or the meal was undercooked. A range of factors cause food poisoning. Symptoms can vary. Some take time to show, and it's not always caused by the last thing you ate. Vomiting could be caused by any meal eaten in the previous 8 hours. Diarrhea can start anywhere from 4 hours to 3 days after eating contaminated food. Whatever the cause, food poisoning is serious. So reduce the risks by following a few simple rules. Keep it cold. Keep it clean. Keep it hot. Always check the label, and if in doubt,